Okay, the first thing we need to do in Photoshop, once we've opened it, is to select the correct size for the document that we want. So we want A4, so we click on here, International Paper, A4, and we'll call this our movie poster. Because we've got International Paper A4, that will load like so, and that's exactly what we want.